Put 16 chords together and fold in half. Add a short chord 170 cm. Tie square knot 10 cm. Add a short chord 80 cm. Tie waft knot. Attach 32 chords to the ring with lock head knot. Separate 32 chords into 4 groups. Leave 2 cm space. Tie 2 rows of double half head knot working down and to the left. Tie 2 rows of double half head knot working down and to the right. Tie one row of double half head knot, working round and to the right. Tie one row of double half head knot, working round and to the left. Add 5 chords, 15 cm. Tie one double half head knot. Leave 5 cm space. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the left. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the right. Tie one square knot. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the right. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the left. Separate one chord on the right and one chord on the left. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the left. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the right. Tie one square knot. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the right. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the left. Separate one chord on the right and one chord on the left. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the right. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the left. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the left. Tie one row of double half head knot, working down and to the right. Repeat the same pattern one more time. Using the 4 middle chords, Tie spiral knot 15 cm. Using the two middle cords, tie alternating half hitch knot 15 cm. Tie one row of double half hitch knot, working down and to the left. Tie one row of double half hitch knot, working down and to the right. Put one bead. Tie one row of double half hitch knot, working down and to the right. Tie one row of double half hitch knot, working down and to the left. Repeat the same pattern for each groove. Leave 8 cm space. Connect pot holder together with half hitch knot. Tie one row of double half hitch knot, working down and to the left. Tie one row of double half hitch knot, working down and to the right. Tie one row of double half hitch knot, working down and to the left. Tie one row of double half hitch knot, working down and to the right. Repeat the half hitch knot pattern for four sides. Tie 6 square knot. Do the same for each groove. Leave 4 cm space. Add a short cord 80 cm and tie wrap knot. Measure 15 cm and cut the end of loaf.